Today we will discuss about work done during isothermal process. Work done during isothermal process. Now let us draw diagram first. On x-axis volume V, on y-axis pressure P. AB is isotherm. Now here at A point volume is V1, at B point volume is V2. Take a small volume dV denoted by this stripe. Here A, here B. Initial volume is V1. Final volume is V2. Now work done during this isothermal process is given by W is equal to integration of PdV between limits V1 to V2. Now this is nothing but area under this curve AB. So we can write here area ABBA. Consider 1 gram molecule of the gas. 1 gram molecule of the gas. Gas. So work done W is equal to integration of PdV between limits V1 to V2. So it is equal to. Now first let us write here PV is equal to RT. So from this P is equal to RT upon V, use this value of P in this equation. So using this, now take RT outside integration. So inside integration, integration of dV upon V between limits V1 to V2. So W is equal to RT. Integration of dV upon V is log V base E between limits V1 to V2. So it is equal to RT into bracket log of V2 to the base E minus log of V1 to the base E. Now see here, we have to convert this E to the base 10. Now first write the step RT is equal to log of V2 upon V1 to the base E. Converting this base E to base 10, we have to write RT into 2.303 into log of V2 upon V1 to the base 10. Equation first. Now we know P1 V1 is P2 V2. Therefore, from this we can write V2 upon V1 is equal to P1 upon P2. Using this in equation first, we write W work done is equal to RT into 2.303 into log P1 upon P2 to the base 10. Equation second. So friends, today we have discussed about work done during isothermal process in terms of volume V by equation first and in terms of pressure by equation second. Thank you.